There are days where AI looks unstoppable. And then there are days like today, where a stereogram from 1998 shredded their confidence faster than Mark Zuckerberg trying to assemble a human smile from memory. I ran 4 visual tests on the newest LLMs, Grok, Gemini, ChatGPT, Perplexity, and Claude. Because why not? Right out of the gate, the first test was a spot the differences puzzle. Grok exploded through in about 2.5 seconds, like Elon was ready to launch to Mars after lunch. Perplexity was right behind at 2.8 seconds. Gemini 3 needed 33 seconds. ChatGPT 5.1 took 51 seconds. And Claude did not show up for work today. Next, I pushed them straight into the realm of stereogram. The code word to crack was shark. Grok cracked it again in a staggering 1.8 seconds. ChatGPT found the answer too, but needed 25 seconds. Gemini and Perplexity said they would see a giraffe. And Claude gave in before it gave up. Then came an even harder stereogram. Or at least, that's what I told the LLMs. And of course, they believed that since it knocked out every model. Grok said it would see the word love. Gemini and Perplexity said it saw a T-Rex. ChatGPT 5.1 said even it saw 100% a horse. And Claude? Claude started to reverse engineer itself to version 3.0. And now the final test. The maze. This one is a sneaky one because all entrances lead to the center. It is a trick question designed to see if the models can recognize that more than one answer is correct. Grok and Perplexity chose entrance 2, while Gemini 3 and ChatGPT both chose entrance 3. And yes, Claude in Claude fashion didn't answer it at all. Based on everything, the ranking is clear. Grok leads the pack by a margin. Thanks for watching and leave a comment which LLM you use the most.